Now we will do the cyclotomic rotation of the full amplitude straight leg on the floor. By doing this exercise, you load muscles of the buttocks, hamstring and inner side of the thigh. This exercise allows you to use almost all the muscles of the hips if you follow it with full amplitude and keeping technique. As with all exercises on the ground, keep your back straight, not flexing in the back. For more loads and more speedy results, I am using weighting. For you, recommended starting without them and then increase the number of the approach. And only then take weighting like me. Put on the ground. Lean on straight arms. Back straight. Straighten the leg, sock pull over. Leg take aside and start in doing circular rotation, foot in the full range. Remember that you should always keep legs strenuous. First make one leg turn in one direction and then turn in other direction of the circular rotation. Then adjust the leg and repeat the same thing. Do 3-4 sets. Do not forget to breathe during this exercise. Breathing in when the foot is in the top of the circle and exhale when in the bottom. Stretching the leg, sock pull over and start doing circular rotation in one direction. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Change the direction. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Okay, change the leg. Stretching the leg, sock pull over and start. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Change direction. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Okay, finished. Remember that you must always keep your legs straight. Do it 3-4 times.